First night of track. It's about 44 degrees and it's a little windy in here. But a good amount of people came out, as always.